got 5 engines, 2 GVOs in the front, 3 EMDs, a SD40-2 Champion paint scheme, GP40-2 in the middle between the two SD40s. Don't know what the paint scheme's called though. Then obviously another SD40 behind. Oh, yep, I hear that EMD. I hear that EMD roaring. 3 EMD engines just roaring. Going slow, but in Virtual Rail Fans video, it showed him going slow, so yep. This is another time where FEC puts EMD on the train. Thank you. 40. It was actually one SD40 in the middle of two GP40s. It was dark in virtual role playing's video. Also, that does not seem like no 208. That seems like 206. So you'll see the title of the video. I'm gonna listen to the radio and see what it says. What's up, guys? It's me doing a voiceover. And make sure to call 1-800-572-1522. That's what I believe is dispatch if you ever get hit by a train or your car does or your truck and whatever. There's the green 4107 that I'm currently waiting on. And right here you see W Hayes. It means Western Colin Hayes. And they are the ones who make the railroad crossing. And that says number 3. Here comes 107. Got my tripod on a low level. Just trying to get a low shot. Don't know how it's gonna turn out. I'm gonna check the video after I'm done recording. If I like it, I'm gonna keep doing it.
Right here. And then one thing.
Senior, 107. Replay the video, see how it turned out.